Hello, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create split transactions in GnuCash 4.4. In my first video, I showed you how to export and import accounts into a new register. In my second video, I showed you how to add opening balances to those categories. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you how to fund those categories by creating split transactions. Now, as a reminder, I follow the envelope system and not the budget system, but I would assume the process will be the same. So let's begin. Open the register you want to add or create the split transactions to. Once you open your file, click on Assets, and then navigate down to Income, and then right down below Income, you will see a salary account. So double click on the salary account, and then the register for the salary account opens up. You're going to add a date, a posting date, whichever you like. And then in the description, we're going to put the salary or the date for the date that we got paid. So we're going to add a description. In this case, let's say I'm going to call it paycheck one, assuming that we get paid every week. So we tab over to the income column. And let's say for the purpose of this video and this example, let's say we got paid $500. So we entered $500 and then we hit enter. Okay. Now, to split the account, place your cursor on the description and then click on the split button. And this will open up the register. As you can see, you have an imbalance USD of $500 and you also have an income salary of $500. The imbalance means that you have $500 that you have not allocated to any categories yet, but we're going to fix that now. Now, click on imbalance, click on the drop down arrow. Now, scroll all the way up to your assets area and then choose an account that you would like to start funding. In this case, and this example, I'm going to choose mortgage. So for this, in this pay period, I'm going to add $100 for my mortgage. Now I have $400 that I still need to allocate. So I do the same thing, click on the drop down arrow, go all the way up to your assets, and then choose another category. Let's say I need to pay my car insurance, and I'm going to add $100 here, and so on and so on. And so on and so forth. So you get the point. Okay, so now if you don't want to scroll all the way up like I'm doing here, all you have to do is just highlight the entire description and type the letter A from your keyboard and it will take you to the assets automatically. Okay, and then from here you can start choosing whatever category you want to fund with these $500. So now I'm going to say I'm going to set money aside for groceries. So I'm going to choose my groceries category and I'm going to say $200. Now I have $100 left over that I still need to allocate. And in this case, I'm going to say I need to pay my electric bill. So I'm going to say just, and for the purpose of this video, I'm going to choose $100 for my electric bill. So as you can see, for my income, I allocated this amount of money to each of these categories, and now my income is $500 still, so it balances out. Okay, so you will do the same thing for the following week and so on and so forth. So let's say you want to close the split transaction view, so just click on the split button and this will collapse it. And this is it. This is how you create split transactions in GnuCash. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and be well.